This project actually began as a writing exercise because I was so inspired by Kim Petras.
I'm in the studio with Joe. There's only one person that I come all the way to Staten Island for. I was so inspired by her sex positivity and her unapologetic truth that I decided to write a little something, and I hope you guys like it.
And in my journey to writing and releasing original music, I had been, you know, just putting my pen to work. After I recorded it, I was a little hesitant. I wasn't gonna put it out. But then I was like, fuck this. Sexuality is not reserved for skinny bitches. Everybody is sexy. Sexy is your energy. Sexy is how you carry yourself. Sexy is your confidence. When people have the reaction of like, ew, why are you wearing that? Ew, why are you doing that? My question is, why not? Why does it bother you so much? Why does my confidence bother you so much? Why does me being confident in my body and me being confident in my looks and me being confident in my sexuality bother you so much? Why does it make you uncomfortable? Because I'm having a great time here. Why are you mad?